sister never told me. Never knew. So many ages wasted. Not your dream.
This should be an interesting fight, guys. I was actually playing this off air, just like trying to level up, and I stumbled upon this boss. Crazy. One attack freaking really. Jesus, with that shit. Where is she? Oh! Fucking shit with that attack. She hit me through a wall, but all right. Base is itching. Hey, when that happens, oh! Jeez. All right, guys. So that was a pain at that. Thank you.
Your timing is fortuitous, Cub. It's been long since I've seen one of your kind. But then, what is time to a god? I think a spread over millennia, and our time here is short. It is your thoughts which concern us. Do you think yourself clever, Cub? Your impudence is its own answer. Let me guess. You're here on a quest. Surprise, surprise. The river's path is fluid and yet irresistible. Walk with me, Cub. I will explain. The last of your kind left me for dead. That is when they found me and offered me their enlightenment. Blind was I until they opened my eye to the lies of permanence. Oh, the feeble Empress craves her fruit, tries to guzzle immortality. But all things die, Cub. Even gods. Theirs is mastery of death. The all that is nothing. And so I offer the choice they offered, Cub. Return to the ash from which we all came. Or break the yoke of balance and become eternal. But the bridge between ego and soul cannot be crossed without paying a toll. Here bleeds the lie. Here mules the old order. Kill the doe, and we shall seal our pact. Do it, Cub. Join me in glory.
Thank you. silver.